The division of labor between state and federal governments in enforcing immigration laws has long been hotly debated. In 2012, one Supreme Court case fell decisively on the side of the federal government by striking down one state's immigration enforcement regime. In 2010, Arizona passed a law to discourage and deter people from unlawfully entering, residing, and engaging in economic activity in the state. The law was directed toward the large population of undocumented immigrants living in Arizona. The federal government filed suit seeking to enjoin four of the law's provisions, namely Sections 3, 5C, 6, and 2B, as preempted by federal statutes. The district court issued a preliminary injunction on the four provisions, and the Ninth Circuit affirmed.